Hi guys, my name is Umair and welcome to Umair's workshop. Today I'm going to talk about this incubator controller, professional incubator controller. So it is called XM18 incubator control. So it comes in this box and I've taken out everything. It is outside. So let's see this manual first. It is XM18 manual and its first page is how to set it and how to set it according to your needs. So everything is mentioned over here, set a ventilation system, anything, everything else. So if we put it from the back side, these are the things which have to be taken a note. So it is powered up by the 220 voltage, which is are going to be in the 13 and 14 neutral and load. And after that we have this fan one, humidifier, alarm, and all the connections you have to make. This is egg turning machine and this is backup heating, it is basic heating. So these things you have to connect it by, it is mentioned here. And over here from 6 to 12 there is nothing useful. So on the upper side we have this temperature sensor which is set it in the 3 and 4 and 5, and we have this humidity sensor which is going to be 1, 2, 3, black one in the 3, yellow in the 2 and red in the 1. So this is a wiring setting. It can be used for heating, humidity, egg turning, basic heating and primary heating and secondary heating. If by chance your primary heating stops working, it will turn on the secondary heating as well. So this is a very great incubator controller if you are going to use it. It can also turn on the ventilation and turn off the humidity itself. It is alarming right now because I have muted it up. So as soon as it is sensing this temperature is not over here, it is set it on 38 and it's not reaching 32.1, it's not reaching this part, it is going to alarm. The humidity is set it upon 60 and it is going to 69, it's also alarming. So if there is any error or some things are not working, is going to error alarm all the time until you get to the point where it works perfectly. So for an experiment, small experiment, let's see, we're going to okay, so it is going a problem for the humidity. Too much humidity right now, that's why it is alarming right now. Alright, so it is going to alarm you that there is a problem, fix it, otherwise it is going to alarm all the time. So this is a very great incubator controller. If you want to buy it, you can buy it anywhere on the online shopping, by AliExpress, Alibaba, DHgate, something like that. So if you like to buy this, you can have it, but it is for like professional incubators. And if you are just want to make small incubators for those, this is a W1209, which is very great. And if you want to see how to use this in your incubator, you can check out my other videos as well. So this was a review of my about XM18 controller. It's working perfectly. Humidity is so high right now in this room, that's why it's showing 69. So this is how it works. Maybe in the next video I will be wiring it up. So if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. So have a nice day. Goodbye.